The real deal on Amendment 2, it allows home grow, so people selling it on the street, when they get stopped by the cops, can just say, oh, it's for me, here's my medical card. Amendment 2 is a cover for drug dealers to sell pot.
Amendment 2, cover for drug dealers.
Amendment 2 is a get-out-of-jail-free card. Amendment 2 allows home grow, so drug dealers can claim the pots for them using the home grow as a cover for selling pot. That's wrong, and now you know.
Amendment 2, cover for drug dealers.
That is